Good evening. Thank you very much. It's great to be back visiting with you here in Warsaw, and to particularly be at the Jazz Festival, Jazz Jamboree. Here is an old one of ours, which you might remember, the Four Brothers. One, two, three, get. Frank Tiberi, Joe Lovano, Bruce Johnstone. All right. You took the wrong express, and then you walked in smiling with your lipstick all a mess. Ooh, I've got news for you. Baby, your story don't ring true. Said before we met, your life was awfully tame, but I took you to a nightclub and the whole band knew your name. Ooh. I've got news for you. That jive will never do. Baby, I've got news for you.
Inscription, it said love from Daddy-O. And baby, I've got news for you. You know that's more than I can chew. And I've got
I've got news for you. Bruce Johnstone, Bruce Johnstone, baritone. Thank you. Thank you so much. Here's one that was we did it the last time we visited here in Warsaw, and I'd like to repeat it because I think it's a very good piece. It's written by Chick Corea, and it's called La Fiesta.
Thank you.
Jim Daniels, trombone, oops. Pat Coyle, piano. And the great bass playing of Mr. Mark Johnson. And the drumming of Jeff Hamilton. I would like now, by way of contrast, to do something that we did not do the last time we were here. This is some very beautiful music, I think. The arrangement was done by Gary Anderson. Thank you. It is a piece written by a man by the name of Fauré, and he calls this Pavane. Pavane. Thank you. Gary Anderson's arrangement. Nelson Hamp, piccolo trumpet. Frank Tiberi, bassoon. Bass clarinet soloing of Bruce Johnstone. Thank you. And now I would like to do one that was the title tune of one of our albums a couple of years ago, an album which won a Grammy Award, and this is a tune written by the late, great John Coltrane called Giant Steps. There's Frank Tiberi and Joe Lovano, Giant Steps. Lovano, Frank Tiberi. Frank Tiberi, Joe Lovano, Gangsta. I've had a request for one that we did a couple, 3 years ago, and I'd like to play it for whoever wanted to hear it. Here is one that was written by Carole King, and it's called Corazon.
One, two, three.
I would like now to introduce a young man who was not here with us the last time we were in Warsaw, but he is a great addition to our band. As a matter of fact, I really honestly believe he's one of the truly outstanding young musicians anywhere in the world today, and I'm very proud of this young man. He's going to play a piece that he wrote, and also this is his arrangement of a composition that he has titled Fire Dance. This is Alan Vizzuti, trumpet.
Thank you.
beauty. Alan Vizzuti, ladies and gentlemen. One that we did especially for the Newport Jazz Festival. And tonight we will make it especially for the Jazz Jamboree. Here is Reunion at Jazz Jamboree. One, two, one, two, three. Thank you. Thank you.